We are live for Monday Night Raw here tonight in San Diego.
Beautiful San Diego.
Standing by here with Titus O'Neil outside. It's so nice out here, Titus. I want to thank you for inviting me out here. Why did you invite me out here?
I invited you out here, Tom. First of all, you don't want to be around me?
Well,
you said it like you didn't want to be around.
I love being around you, Titus.
Tom, I don't know if you heard about it, but there's a lot of great things going on, a lot of good things going on, but I'm not going to tell you about them by myself. I got a friend with me all the way from L.A.
Beautiful.
Jen Brown, ladies and gentlemen, former Florida Gator softball player.
Hi.
And
how's it going?
Current NFL analyst. Yeah, come on. You know what? You go over here.
Yeah, come over here.
Yeah, I don't want to take none of your spotlight. I'm a little thick. Yeah.
So you just yell at Jen. Jen, what brings you to Monday Night Raw?
Well, first, I've never been to an event, so I'm very excited to experience it. But Titus and I are doing some great things. We're doing some stuff for Gator Good. And today we went down to a mission.
A San Diego Rescue Mission.
And we donated some money on behalf of the University of Florida. We're just out trying to make a difference out here in San Diego.
Fantastic, Titus.
Tom, you got some money you want to donate?
You've got way more than me. This suit's worth more than my house.
Now, if you don't have money that you want to donate, you're more than welcome to donate your time by going to GatorGood.com. Even though you're not a Gator, you're a Penn State guy, right?
Penn State guy, yeah.
Don't tell too many people. That's okay, because we're going to have people doing the Penn State good, too.
I hope so.
Yeah, it's going to be it's a movement, ladies and gentlemen. It starts with the Gator Nation. Myself, Jim Brown, and many other Gators throughout the year are going to be challenging you to go out and do the Gator Good, and we're going to be helping a lot of causes. This month it's breast cancer awareness. All right, so we're getting people to sign up for hours or money, monetary. Let me see, man. You've been getting some nice little suits since you've been got a little.
Thank
you. He looked nice, don't he?
Jen, let me direct a question to you real quick.
He didn't even button his bottom button.
Being here at Monday Night Raw, is there anything in particular you're looking forward to seeing?
I mean, I'm ready to experience the fans, because I've heard that you guys have the best fans in the business. And that, I mean, you know, I've covered football. I've been on the sidelines of the biggest games. But I heard that nothing compares to the WWE fans. So I'm excited about that. And, of course, I just want to see some good SmackDowns. Get a little raw.
You know what I'm saying? But she wants to see yours truly.
That's right.
Titus O'Neil.
I'm going to let her tell her. Yeah, I don't want to plug myself.
I want to see Titus throw it down.
Yes. With Titus O'Neil and Jen Brown, I'm Tom Phillips. Tune in for Raw tonight at 8.
Even though you're Penn State Nittany Lion, you can do this for the greater good.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, we're going to do the Gator.
I'm going to put this down.
Yeah, good job. There you go.
That's right.
Yeah, right? You go.
On beat,
Tom. There you go. You slow down. Damn, Tom. Yeah.
Following Jen.
That's all right. Here you go.
Following Jen.
Too much. Here.
He's like, stick with her.
Yeah, this seems a lot more fun.
We'll see you later.
Thank you, Titus.
Bye,